What's up, YouTube? JX Hunter back with some more Horizon Zero Dawn. Okay, last video, there was not a lot of action. It was more of talking. But now, let's see, hopefully we have some action. So let's do this. Let's find... I'm a seeker now. We just became a seeker. Why are they looking at me like that, dog?
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
Thank you. Thank you. I feel bad. I mean, I feel good. Well, actually, I do feel bad because I didn't save everyone. But mostly, everyone died, so yeah. People that was with me, yeah. Who was part of that, what was that, Pilsen or whatever? Yeah, they died. Oh, wow. Yeah, buddy. But I could...
The outcast girl. So she survived her wounds.
Damn right, whatever you said. Ooh, we got a box.
Aloy!
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 Teb?
All mother be praised.
Oh, that's
you're alive.
Wait, before I talk to you, let me pick up this. Need all the medicine I could.
I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now. I'm glad to see you're okay. And you're even wearing the tunic I stitched for you. I'm honored.
I kind of fucked up asking why are you here. Come on now. The gate. Ruins. The gate.
I need the gate opened.
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is out there?
I need to pass through.
You'll have to talk to Resh then, up on the wall. He's the new war chief. I'm not sure he'll help you.
What sort of rumors did you hear?
That you were wounded. Expected to die. And then, High Matriarch Tirsa insisted that you be allowed to heal inside All Mother. Huh. That caused a stir. Only matriarchs are allowed to enter the mountain, but you deserve the honor. The survivors had told everyone how you fought to save them.
I wasn't the only one to fight.
No. They spoke of Bast and Vala, too.
And Rost, the man who raised me. He fought to save me, and he died for it.
The survivors didn't speak of him. I remember him. He was there that day when you saved me. I remember he stepped in front of you when my father started yelling. If by dying he saved your life, Aloy, I don't think he regretted it.
Damn right. Why are you here? Dangerous out here.
Why wouldn't Resh help me?
Well, he says... mean things about you.
That I'm a motherless curse, an outcast, that sort of thing?
Yeah. I wish he hadn't been made war chief, but Sona disappeared after the ambush. They say she went after the killers all by herself.
Damn.
Who is Sona?
Sona was the tribe's war chief, but she went missing after the war party was ambushed. You probably saw her at Mother's Heart. A tall, lean woman with dark skin and long white hair. Her daughter ran in the proving, but she died.
Was Vala her daughter?
Yes, she was. I liked her.
So did I.
Oh, well, okay, well.
What's the danger in the embrace? Are the killers still there?
No, they're long gone. The war party went after them.
Great.
The killers slaughtered them. They have some evil power over the machines. They corrupt them, make them fight at their side.
And these corrupted machines, they're loose in the embrace?
Some have broken through. And from what I hear, it's even worse outside the embrace. Believe me, this is no time to go traveling.
I know, right?
What are you doing here with a bow and spear, Teb? You're a Stitcher, not a Brave.
Most of our Braves are dead or wounded, Aloy. Someone has to defend Mother's Watch, so I thought I'd help out. I should be okay. Just as long as I don't try to run any Brave trails, right?
Yeah, goodbye.
I should be on my way, Teb.
May all Mother protect.
Okay. Let's talk to...
Old Mother. The outcast approaches.
Ignore. Wait, get off.
Continue the report. Okay. There are rumors of a demon.
Take all that. We're going to take all that.
Dark metal that corrupts every machine it touches. Where did it come from? They say it broke through the gates of the embrace.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
So, Seeker, I'll be back. I remember you. You was that jackass, but no. Since I was made a Seeker, bitch.
Since I was anointed a Seeker. Now open the gate.
She forgot to say bitch.
You, a Seeker? Have Tisser and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
Oh, wow. You ain't nobody. Watch your tongue. You're disowned. There. Watch your tongue. Kinda fucked up. I will say you ain't nobody. That's kinda fucked up.
How can you be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back. I saw them fall.
If even one of them had been true, Nora, they would have put an arrow in your back. Resh, come on. Silence! I am your war chief.
And I am a Seeker anointed by the High Matriarchs. So open the gate, and I will be on my way.
Yeah.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that?
Oh, fuck. T-Rex?
The demon!
The hell is that?
Sound the alarm!
Oh, shit. Oh, wow.
Oh, goddess, what's it doing to them?
Taking control.
Brace yourselves!
Okay, we dead.
What have you brought on us now?
This
curse?
Yeah.
Kill them, Braves! Kill them all!
Yeah, where? Blame me, okay.
Braves! Ready yourselves!
We dead.
Today we fight a curse! A demon! Oh, give us strength!
Gotta get in position. Here it comes.
Attack! Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
Oh shit. Anyone else? I should just leave, let them all die and stuff, but not that type of person. I got hit. Oh, you're fine. You're fine. What the hell? Wow, what the hell? This robot's getting on my nerves, dog. Okay, I'm really sick of this robot. This thing is crazy. What am I doing? Crap. Lost my focus. I don't got no more. Shit. Wow. I got trapped. Well, this is going to take like a whole lot of tries.
Ready yourselves! Today we fight a curse! The demon!
It's a boy.
Give her strength!
Whoa, come on. Gotta get in position. Here it comes.
Attack! Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
Away. Why is it freaking single me out? There's other people you can kill. Shit. Damn it. Oh wow. It's messed up, man. You bitch. Hey, don't get stuck again. Grab some of that. Him? Okay. Bye. We just wanna like hang out for a little bit. What's that? What's with the? I don't know. Where'd he go? Where's that machine at? Let me. Where you at? Okay, right there. Bullshit. Come on, get out the way. Can I climb this? Oh shit. I would suck if this thing destroyed this freaking log cannon. Got there, okay. Wait, where is he at? Man. He's ripping those guys' ass. Oh, wow. Damn it. Got the way. Why are you climbing, Missy? No time to be climbing. Okay, don't step in the fire. Okay, we gotta think about this. There's it go. Okay. So that. It is. Right. What the fuck is that?
Stay with me.
Right there. Okay.
Wow.
Can't see me. But I can see you. spinal cord. He's going up the mountain. He's going up the mountain, climbing a little mountain. Got him. Come on, you piece of monkey crap. Come on, 10 woodsman. I'm gonna freaking, well, what did Wolverine say in the old X-Men anime cartoon? Hey, Tin Woodsman, I'm taking you back to Oz in pieces. Get out the way. Take this nigga down. Hopefully. Right? Okay. I missed him, but I'm shot.
It's down!
It's down. Sweet.
The demon is down! Things marched with the killers at the proving.
Yep. Just took him back to Oz.
How does a machine like that take control of all those Striders? How does it possess other machines? What's its secret?
For the Fallen.
Any more talking out? Okay.
How'd you do it? Show me. You made them obey you. How? This. You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. Worth a shot.
Damn right.
Couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy, how did you do that? You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of Striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All-Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
I know you do. And my thoughts go with you.
Yeah.
Braves! I want that gate repaired immediately. I don't care if you have to bandage it together. Get it done.
Yeah, buddy. I'm at level 7 now.
I need to test this device. See what it can do.
Yeah, buddy. I'm gonna save it right here. A quick save just in case it didn't save. Skills. Ooh, let's see what we got. Well, I got that. I'll take that. Okay. Wait, what am I doing? Oh, okay.
Rom! It's your sister, Olara!
Olara! Think I see something. We gonna test this thing out. Jump, girl. Okay. Is there any, like, lever? Oh, we gotta go here. Damn it. Pick up more stuff. You be careful. Careful.
Striders. I can test the override device on them. Should go in quiet. Don't go through all of this to wind up trampled by a frightened herd.
Here we go.
Okay, here it goes. Come on, come on. It worked. It's not hostile. Seems almost tame.
Oh, wow.
I think I could ride it.
Oh, I don't know. Kind of nervous, but it's fun out.
There we go. That a boy. That's more like it.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah! 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 Ride! This Strider is fast! This beats walking.
No, right? Big time.
I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them.
Okay, where am I? Okay, we going this way. What the hell? Oh, that's a boar. Okay. Well, guess I'm gonna stop it right here, guys. Now we can ride machines now. Awesome. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you're new to the channel, click that like button, and I'll come back for the next one. Leave a comment, tell me what you guys think, and see you at the next one, guys. Thanks. Peace.